special weather statement. Hydrologic Outlook National Weather Service, Pendleton, are 10:58 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, Thursday, November 11th, 2021. Potential for debris flows over and near the Schneider Springs burn area. Significant rise is expected through Saturday for rivers along the east slopes of the Washington Cascades. Periods of moderate to heavy rain is expected at times today through Friday night as an atmospheric river strengthens and becomes focused across western Washington. The highest rainfall totals are expected late this afternoon through early tomorrow, with rates of quarter inch per hour more possible. Snow levels will be generally above 9,000 feet. Total rain amounts along the east slopes of the Washington Cascades will range from 2 to 5 inches through Friday. The highest amounts will be along and just east of the crest of the Cascades. For the Schneider Springs burn area, rain amounts may be high enough to cause flooding and debris flows. Total rainfall of 1 to 2 inches can be expected through Thursday night, with an additional half inch to 1 inch by Friday night. No flooding is expected on the Yakima and Natchez rivers, but smaller streams and creeks will rise quickly and may see flooding. If you live near a creek, stream, or river, be alert for rising water.